What the hell's going on here?
Yes. Catching up on some sleep.
Would you turn it off, please?
All right.
Aw, jeez, Andy, look at this. Oh, this has got to stop. Are you listening to me?
Yes.
You got to go out and get a job tonight.
Everything's closed, Dad.
You're going to go out and get a job tonight, or I'm canceling the frickin' cable.
Dad, no! No! I told you, I was just catching up on some sleep! Holy crap!
Come on!
Die! Come on! Oh my gosh! This game is rigged! Unbelievable!
Hey, can I help you with something?
What?!
Would you like some help with anything?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to be getting a job application. Shut up!
Okay, well, we do all of our applications online now.
What, are you kidding me?
No, on the computer.
What?
Would you like to go and check it out?
That sounds really difficult.
No, it's not that hard. It just takes a while.
Oh, did you see that?
Okay. So if you need anything, I'll be around. Okay.
What?
Any luck?
No. You know how they make you do online applications now?
Yeah.
It's impossible. Couldn't even figure it out.
Hey! I suggest you figure it out.
You're kidding, right?
You've got till the end of the week.
The end of the week? Dad, that's like 4 days.
Then you better get cracking at it.
That's a ridiculous amount of time. It can't be done.
There's plenty of time.
Oh, yeah.
Job or cable, you decide.
Dip 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 dip. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la, puddle. Dip 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 dip. Mum 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 mum, get a job. Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la.
Well, Lola, when I get the paper, I read it through and through, and my girl never fails to say, if there is any work for me. I'm gonna go back to the house, hear that woman's mouth
preaching and crying, tell me that I'm lying about a job
that I never could find.
Sha-la-la-la, sha-la-la-la.
Here at Grandad's, we pride ourselves of our customer service and expect nothing less out of our employees.
Is this the phone with the cable?
Do you have any prior work experience?
Uh-uh.
Nothing? This is your first job, huh?
Look, it's between you and me. My dad, he says I need to get a job by the end of the week.
It's good, yeah, you should.
Because he's going to cancel the cable. I really want to work for you guys, but I was just wondering if there's any possible way that I can work and still watch TV and get paid at the same time, because that would be great.
No.
I'm being a personal trainer. Always be sure to spot your trainee. Never take your eyes off him. If the trainee is struggling with this, give him a hand. Let him know that, you know.
How many channels does this thing get?
I think you better leave now.
I'm sorry, we don't have available spots for people like you.
We'll call you.
Please, Mr. Bradley, I really need this job. I don't want to lose the cable. My dad is very serious about this.
Hey, what's up, Andy? Come on in. I was just making something. It's almost done. God, man, again! I keep burning my damn food! Damn it! Oh, God!
Is this a bad time, man?
Ah! pie?
I need your help, man. My dad's gonna cancel the cable tomorrow if I don't get a job.
Dude, that sucks. Dude, the most I could do is hook you up with a babysitting job, man.
Babysitting?
Yeah. My Uncle Jay is looking for a babysitter for my two little cousins. I mean, just think about it. You can watch TV and just hang out with some kids and get paid for it. It's the perfect job for a slacker.
It's not a bad idea.
I'd do it.
You know the number?
Hello?
Hey, Mandy, it's me, Kyle. Is your dad home?
Yeah, hang on. Dad!
Hold on!
Hello?
Hey, Uncle Jay, it's me, Kyle. Are you still looking for a sitter for Nick and Anna?
Why, are you gonna do it?
No. It's not for me. It's for my friend. He needs a job. I thought you could help him out. Uh-huh. Oh, awesome. Okay, thanks, Jay. Bye-bye. Well, I got you an interview on Monday, but there's some things you're gonna have to know first.
First, my uncle can be a little off the wall, so just go with it.
Hey, you must be Andy.
Yeah.
Come on in, come on in.
Thanks.
Second, if you happen to see a picture of the kids laying around, just comment on how adorable they are.
Is this your kids?
Oh, yeah, that's my two youngest.
It's adorable.
What?
Huh? Oh, your kids, they're adorable.
Oh, thanks, but they don't get their good looks from me. They get it from their mother, and she passed away a couple years ago.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's okay. You didn't know. Have you ever done babysitting before?
You babysat before.
Yeah, several times. Actually, I love kids. I can't wait to have some of my own. When I'm married, of course.
Oh, of course. You do realize that kids can be a handful.
Oh, yeah, that's the fun part about it.
Dad! Dad!
Don't listen to
Dad!
She popped it off herself!
It's okay, sweetie. I'll get you a new one later. But right now, I want you to meet Andy. He may be your new babysitter.
Hello?
Do you play with Barbies?
He doesn't want to play with Barbies, nose picker.
No, that's okay. I'll play with Barbies.
You're a freak.
Nick, that's enough. Go to your room.
Hey!
Well, they seem very well behaved.
No,
and well mannered.
You've reached the home of Peter and Andy, and we're not here to take the message, so wait for the tone.
Hey, Andy, it's me, Kyle. Andy, come on, just pick up. I know you're there. Okay, whatever. Be that way. Anyway, I heard you got that babysitting job. I just wanted to give you congratulations, and I hope you don't screw it up too bad. Alright, just call me whenever you get the chance. Andy! Turn off the TV and pick up the phone. Ah,
What's going on? I told you, no TV until you get a job.
I got a job.
Really? Where?
It's a personally owned business. Wouldn't know it anyway.
Try me.
I got a job, Dad, okay?
Where?
What does it matter? Besides, it wouldn't be good enough for you anyway.
Where you working, Andy?
I'm babysitting Kyle's uncle's kids, okay?
That's not a job.
Look, I told you.
You tell me what, Dad?
You go through the end of the week.
I tried to get a real job at the time you gave me, but how could I?
Don't talk back to me.
Well, Dad, I'm trying, okay?
Babysitting. Look, you're gonna have to find something else.
Well, I already gave him my word, Dad. I'm not gonna back down now. Actually, what time is it?
It's 4:15.
I gotta be there in 15 minutes. Dad, can I use the van?
No, you can walk.
It's clear across town!
Well, you can run then.
Get it! Enough! Get away! All right, you two, what's going on here?
Nick tore my Barbie head off.
What's your fascination with Barbies?
I don't have a fascination with Barbies.
Then why don't you leave your sister's Barbies alone, okay? Who wants to watch TV?
Dad doesn't like it when our babysitter watches TV.
Well, he's not gonna know now, is he?
Not until I tell him.
No, why would you tell him? Don't you like TV?
Nick thinks TV's stupid.
Really?
Yeah, really. If you were to watch TV, you got another thing coming.
You got a pretty smart mouth for a... How old are you?
7.
7. Well, I'm 21, and that makes me your elder. And you know what they say about your elders? Respect them. Mm-hmm. So, here's how it's gonna go. Every day from 4 to 7, I'm the boss. I tell you what you can and cannot do, all right? And from now on, there's no talking back to me. What? All right, you guys. That's very funny. Come on, let me out of here. You guys are in some serious trouble. Come on. You guys are dead. Okay, fine. You guys don't have to listen to me, okay? Just let me out. Come on! Ugh!
What do we have here?
What do we have here?
You guys are gonna be in big trouble when your dad gets home.
He's not gonna know about this. Is he?
When I tell him, he will.
You're not gonna tell him, also I'll say you watch TV all day.
You have to find a new job.
I don't care. It's better than...
Run!
Oh my God. I am so sorry about this. You guys are in so much trouble. I'm sorry. This happens all the time with our new babysitters. Didn't anyone warn you?
No.
Well, this is why it's so hard to find a babysitter for these kids. Usually after the first time, nobody wants to babysit them anymore. So I understand if you don't want to do this again.
Oh, don't be silly. I don't give up that easily.
Thank God. I thought I'd have to quit my job and watch them. And believe me, that's not my first choice. I'm trying to save money for college.
Oh, I understand.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Hello?
Baby, good, you're home. I was wondering if you could run to the store for me. The list is on the fridge.
Dad, I just got home. I actually kind of wanted to lay down for a bit.
Don't argue with me. You know your brother has a baseball game tonight. Do you want to take him instead?
Fine, I'll do it. Bye. I'm sorry, Andy. I have to go. My dad wants me to pick up a few things at the grocery store. He should be home any second, so if you want to take off, that's fine.
Oh, okay.
It was nice to meet you.
You too. Thanks.
See ya.
Bye.
You got the hug in his arms, the thrill in his eyes. You just my style and you're just the right size. Don't stop shoving around. I wanna stop shoving around, cause I found the girl I'm looking for. Oh, the very first time you touch my lips, took my little red book and I tore it in bits. Ain't gonna be a surgeon no more. I'm gonna stop shoving around, cause I found the girl I'm looking for. Ain't no other darling I'm on the hold. Hey, hey, baby, I really am sold on you. Such a pretty little package I never did see. Gonna wrap you up and take you home with me. I'm thrilled. Shoving around. I'm gonna stop.
Oh!
Wow.
Andy? So, how's the babysitting business going?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's good? Well, having any troubles I should know about?
No. It's for my friend Lucy.
So, you want to tell me what's really going on here, maybe?
No. Okay, fine. I bleed.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, if you feel like you really want to talk, I'll be at the cafe in 10 minutes. Okay?
Okay.
That just sucked. Sorry, the lines were like 2 weeks long. You order yet?
No.
You should try their cappuccino. It's good. Aye, what's wrong with you, man?
I think I like somebody. A lot.
Do I know her?
Mm-hmm.
Well, who is she?
Mandy.
Mandy? I just saw her at the store. Oh my God. You're stalking her, aren't you?
No. Yes!
Well, you're gonna have to stop that. Girls don't like... Hell, nobody likes a stalker.
I know. I don't know what's gotten into me.
Andy, you really need to stop this. I don't know why you're doing it. Besides, Mandy isn't interested in babysitting lazy, dirty people like yourself.
Why?
When's the last time you took a shower, man?
I showered like 4 days ago. So what?
Yeah, and you might want to shave all that fuzz off your face.
What's wrong with my fuzz?
Look, man, all right. I'm not trying to be mean to you, okay, but... And you are my friend, but Mandy is not quite in your league.
She's not even in the same stadium. Hell, she's not even in the same ballgame as you.
Why? Because she's got a job? I got a job?
Yeah, babysitting her brother and sister.
So?
So? You can't expect somebody to fall for a 21-year-old babysitter. It's a little Michael Jackson-ish, buddy. Just take a step back and look at the whole picture. It would never work. Besides, you're not even close to the kind of muscular man she's looking for.
And now I'm not built enough?
Well, I mean, you know, she likes muscle in her men. You kind of look like Pee Wee Herman. So you might want to hit the gym a couple times, you know, a week at least.
This is ridiculous. I'm just going to tell her how I feel, and if she laughs in my face, whatever.
May I suggest that you at least take a shower before doing that? Take my advice!
Shifu School of Martial Art. How may I help you?
Yeah, I was thinking about taking some classes.
Oh, say no more! Shifu knows. You come for Shifu for help. You like a rock fall into the river and make black flash. Now you need help. Am I right?
Yeah, I don't know about all that. I was just hoping to get in shape.
What's that smell? I smell lice. Why you lie to Shifu?
Alright, well, actually, there's this girl that I like.
Ah, say no more! Shifu knows the art of love and prosperity. Not just because Shifu is all about hostility. No, first, we got to get to power. Here, here, and maybe something else. Oh, you know, you're skinny.
What is it with everybody today? Is it Bash on Andy Day? You know, I do have feelings.
Don't complain. If you want to complain, complain to my hand. Again.
Don't. Hit me!
I told you! Shifu told you not to complain. But you did. Now go home and rest and come back and talk to Shifu. Then Shifu will show you the martial art training.
Yeah, I guess she was totally...
What?
No way. He didn't. Oh, hold on. Oh, sorry, that deal's already been closed. You can talk to Mr. Graffin if you want. Okay, be good. Oh, hold on one second. Can I help you?
Huh?
Can I help you?
Oh, yeah, you know, I'm here to see Mr. C, you know, the big show C.
Mr. C?
Yeah, you know, me and him.
Oh, Mr. Sose, do you have an appointment?
What? I don't need no appointment. Me and him are tight, you know, like peanut butter and jelly.
I'll see about that. Yeah, Mr. Sose? Yeah, there's someone here to see you. He's kind of different. Okay, I'll show him. Mr. Sose, this is the gentleman I was telling you about.
Thank you, Celine.
You're welcome.
Please stop.
It's nice to see you, Lee.
It's nice to see you too, Vinci.
I hope you finally came here to finish our business.
Oh, about that, man? I got your money, but I'm a little tight.
A little tight?
Yeah, man. Don't worry, dude. I got it.
Lee, what is that? Does that look like $50,000 to you?
No. But I told you, I got your back.
It looks like you stole that from a bum.
No, I haven't, dude. But yeah, I gotta go.
No, why won't you give me a few minutes of your time? I promise, it won't take long.
You sure?
I promise. I've been patient with you for the last 6 months, and you have the nerve to come back to me with some more chump change? I suggest you go out there and you find my money as soon as possible. Because if you don't, I'm going to have your head on a split in a blink of an eye. Do you understand?
Yes.
Look, Lee. You know I like you. That's why we're still doing business together. But if I don't have my money by the end of next month, it's going to get serious. You understand that?
Yeah.
So what I want you to do is go walk out that door and bring back $50,000 by the end of next month. Okay?
Okay.
So I want you to go do that now.
Face down.
I don't know. My dad was talking about going out tonight. Well, yeah, we have a babysitter, but he's only scheduled to work weekdays. All right, I'll call you back. Hey, Dad, can I go out tonight?
You know I have plans tonight.
I know, I thought maybe you could call the babysitter.
Well, you can if you want.
Hello?
Hi, is Andy there?
Actually, no, he's out for the afternoon.
Well, do you know when he'll be back?
I'm not sure, but I can get a hold of him for you.
Hello? Andy? Okay. Andy! Phone! Your daddy!
Hello?
Mandy called.
Really?
Yeah, she was wondering if you'd be interested in watching the kids tonight.
Oh. Yeah, I guess so. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'll be leaving shortly. Okay, yep, bye. I gotta go, Chifu.
Andy! Follow her!
I gotta go, Chifu.
Na-na-na-na-na-na-na! Chifu tell you to do, you do what Chifu say.
Chifu, I'm not doing that anymore.
Go, follow her. Because I know you know that I know you will go.
I gotta go, Chifu, alright? We'll see you later.
Andy! You gotta go! 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 Ah, go!
Just a minute!
Come on, let's give me back my Barbie!
Get, you guys, knock it off. Hey, Andy, come on in.
Hey, thanks.
Victory! I said knock it off! Nick, can't you grow up? Go to your room.
You can't tell me what to do.
Nick!
If you don't go to your room right now, I'm gonna call Dad, and he's gonna be really upset to find out that his night's ruined because of your stupid behavior.
Forget that.
Thanks again for coming in on such short notice. I really appreciate it.
Sure, no problem. I had nothing else going on anyway.
Josh!
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Good. You almost ready?
I'm gonna go grab my sweatshirt just in case. I'll be back in a sec.
Great, great. So, you must be the babysitter, right? You ready to go?
Yeah.
Great.
Thanks again, Andy.
Yeah, thanks, Andy. It's gonna be a great night tonight.
Nick, let's go.
Where?
We're just going out tonight.
Dad, don't like it when our babysitters take us out of the house. Hey!
Nick, do you seriously need to be a pain in the ass?
You just said the A word. I'm gonna tell.
Oh my gosh. Nick, for one night, please, can you work with me here?
Why?
Because I'll give you $5.
$10.
Fine. Now get ready. Come on, Anna, we're going out tonight. Nick, hurry up!
Can I bring my Barbie?
Yeah, sure. Nick, hurry up!
I'd go to the bathroom.
You'll have to hold it, sweetie, okay? Nick, let's go!
I want my $10 first!
They said I have to go to the bathroom.
$10, $10, $10, $10, $10, $10.
Enough! We're going. Forget your $10.
My Barbies. My Barbies.
Get up there. I don't want to hear about this. Get in there.
Take that thing, miss. Can I take that thing, miss? And I'm gonna take that thing, yeah. Da-da-da-da. Jordy and Rebecca. Woman, get busy. Just say that.
You ready?
Don't stop when the beat drop. Just keep swinging and get jiggy. Get drunk, don't percolate anything you want. Gotta toss it in the deep. But don't get busy. Want to see you get life when you're in the moment. God, I'm a living sacrifice of electricity. Girl, nobody can tell you no, cause you don't know your destiny. Now sexy ladies want power with us. They got a car with us. They got a war with us.
Alright, you guys, wait right here. I'll be right back, okay?
Where are you going?
Just wait right here. Don't go anywhere.
Nick, where are you going?
I'll be right back, Anna. Just stay here.
I have to go to the bathroom!
Yo, dog, let's go to the dance floor.
You figured out what Mr. Soul say yet?
No.
Your coach is a fight!
You own $50,000.
Don't worry, man. I got it covered.
How?
Don't worry, man. I'll find a way.
You don't get yourself killed, you know.
Yo, dog, you worry too much.
What are you doing?
Oh, my gosh! What are you doing? Where's your sister?
Hey, man.
Can you go and keep an eye on her, please?
Mm-hmm.
Nick, go keep an eye on your sister!
No.
Go!
Whoa, what are you doing?
I was just gonna kiss you.
Did I say you could kiss me?
I didn't know I had to ask. Mandy.
Mandy, come on. You're overreacting.
Hey, man, you wanna help me pay half of it? What? What do you mean, man? We're boys.
Mandy, hold up. This is ridiculous. Mandy.
Josh, I don't want to deal with you right now. Just leave me alone. I thought we were just going to be friends. I'm seriously...
What are you doing? I told you to wait by your sister.
You embarrassed me in front of everybody.
What?
Embarrassed you. You embarrassed me.
How could you have been embarrassed? Whatever. I don't even want to talk to you anymore.
Fine. Okay. I just want to give you a ride home.
I'd rather walk, thank you.
Hey, if you come with me, I'll make it all better. I promise. Okay, sweet cheeks?
Oh, last time they had the money. That's why I couldn't pay you.
What?
Man, who needs friends?
I'm not helping out this time.
What, man? Dude, you gotta help me. Remember last time when you got a dog and gave it back to them and they thought it was their dog and you got a lot of money for it, man? We should do that again, dog.
Well, we could hold someone for ransom.
Dude, that's crazy, man. We'll go to jail for that.
We could kill Mr. Solse.
All right. We'll go get someone. But who do we get?
Oh. Next time I tell you to stay put, you stay put, okay? I don't need you running all over the place. Where's your sister? Oh, come on! Somebody shoot me! Anna!
Anna!
God damn you, Anna! If you don't get here right now, I'm gonna pop every one of your Barbie heads off, I swear!
What's going on?
Just get back in the vehicle! Hold on!
Why is Anna in that car?
They're going to Disneyland.
Really? I want to ride with them. I want to ride with them.
They're not going to Disneyland, Nick. They're stealing your sister.
Why?
I don't know. Will you just shut up for a second and put on your seatbelt, okay? Give me a break! Come on, get in there!
Andy, look out! You're in big trouble!
Go wait in the vehicle, okay?
No!
Don't argue with me, just go!
You killed her.
She's not dead, okay? Just go in the vehicle. What?
I don't know how this happened, okay, but why don't we work together so we can try to get out of here?
Why are you so calm?
Look, I'm actually very frustrated right now, okay? But us freaking out about this is not gonna help us get the kids back.
What do you mean, the kids?
Can we just worry about one thing at a time right now?
No, what do you mean, the kids?
Look, somebody kidnapped your brother and sister, okay? Now can we get out of here?
What do you mean someone kidnapped my brother and sister? You were supposed to be babysitting them last night.
Are you just gonna sit here and bicker all day, or are we gonna get out of here? Okay, look. If you help me help us get out of here, I'll explain to you what happened, okay?
Now, how are we supposed to get off of here like this?
We'll just cross the water.
Like get wet? I don't think so.
Well, how else do you expect to get out of here?
There's gotta be a crossing somewhere.
Yeah, they're just building random bridges for people like you. What the hell was that for?
You're being a jerk.
You're being a bitch. Okay, I'm sorry. Look, can we just work together and get out of here?
Fine, but I am not getting wet.
Come in.
Mr. Solsai, Lee's here to see you.
So, Mr. Singh? So, Mr. C, how's it going?
What's this about, me?
I'm holding them so I can get you your money, but I got no place where they can stay at.
What the hell you think this is, a daycare? Take them somewhere else.
I got nowhere else, but here.
Since when did you start making the rules around here?
I'm not. I just thought this was the safest place here.
John, I need you in my office right now. Yeah. Lee, the days are counting down. I suggest you pick up the pace and go get my money.
Yo, see? I got this.
John, there's an empty storage area down in the basement. Take the kids and keep them down there.
This is a new shirt. I better not get it wet.
Will you please? Stop your complaining, or I'll jump right in. You'll have no choice but to follow.
You wouldn't.
Oh, really? Just keep it up, Mandy.
These are new clothes! I'm gonna kill you!
We're gonna have to start working together here.
Remember the last time we worked together? We fell in the water.
Hey, don't bring up the past.
Mom! No!
A little song I wrote, you might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Be happy. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry.
What is it?
I don't know, it's in my shoe. I'd be careful, that might smell.
We have the kids, pay $50,000 and you see them again. Make it to the red phone booth by 3 p.m. No cops. Okay? Good.
You know, they don't even specify if they want cash or credit. Or...
This is all your fault! Where am I supposed to get $50,000?
Holy crap! Okay. I don't think you should be so focused on the money quite yet. First, let's get out of here and get to that payphone in time, okay?
You're gonna find the way out of here, not me.
Yeah, I'm just gonna cut my hand off, go off and find the nearest exit, and I'll come back and get you, okay?
You know, this is only temporary. Once we get out of here, you're...
Shh! You hear that?
Hear what?
Follow me. Let's hitch a ride. What time is it?
3.
Hello?
I see you guys have made it all right. This is what I want you to do. Go to the bank straight ahead and do not come out unless you have the $50,000.
What do you want me to do, rob a bank?
Do what you have to. I'll call back in 10 minutes.
Now what?
We're supposed to go in the bank and take out $50,000.
What, from your savings?
No, I don't have that kind of money.
Well, then what? Nuh-uh, we are not gonna rob a bank. And even if we would, how are we gonna do it? We don't even have a gun.
We could just ask for it.
Oh, okay, that'll work. You freaking retard. How much of your brain do you actually use?
Hello?
What's taking so long?
Well, we were just discussing how we're gonna get the money, and we don't think they're just gonna give it to us. Or at least she doesn't. I was all for asking.
If you wanna see the kids again, I suggest you find a way.
Personally, I don't care if I see the kids again. They're kind of a pain.
Just get inside the bank.
He still wants us to get the money. Yeah.
How did it go in there?
Yeah, I think we're gonna have to find another approach because I don't think they're just gonna give us the money.
Well, for the sake of the kids, I suggest you find a way.
Maybe you should find a way and stop bugging us, okay?
What are you doing?
Yeah.
We're okay.
It doesn't matter. We just got shot at.
I know. I was there, all right?
Don't yell at me!
Do you have a cell phone?
No.
Oh, you're home. Where are the kids?
The kids are at Grandma's.
Oh, Grandma, I should probably be getting up then and going
to get them. Oh, no. Grandma said she dropped them off because she wanted to stop by later anyway.
Oh, okay. Andy, what are you doing here?
Mandy's friend wasn't feeling so good this morning. She needed a ride, so here I am.
Oh, okay.
You know, I'm just gonna go show Andy something in my room, so.
Okay. See you later.
Here. You can change in the bathroom.
Do you need some help?
No.
Look, I saw a TV program about lockpicking, trust me. There you go. I'm gonna borrow this.
Okay.
Here you go. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you sure?
I'm fine.
Holy crap. I'm just trying to help.
You've helped enough.
Look, I know I've messed up everything, but seriously, I'm not trying to hurt you. Believe me.
No, it's not even you. It's me.
How can it be you? You didn't even do anything wrong.
I should be there for the kids. I'm their sister. We shouldn't even need a babysitter.
You can't blame yourself. You need a job. Your dad can't afford to pay your way to college.
My mom asked me to be there for them. And I can't even do that.
You're there for them.
Have you seen my family, Andy? All we do is fight.
You know, when my mom left my dad and I, we fought a lot more too. But I found we needed each other just as much. I think the reason it's hard to be there is it just hurts. Hey, it's all right.
Why are you being so nice to me after I've been so mean?
You weren't mean.
Yes, I was. I kept hitting you.
These things happen. Yeah.
Yo, dog, how'd they go down?
Everything's taken care of. Yeah, it was like stealing candy from a baby.
Yo, dog, your voice sounds kind of funny. What's up with that?
It's just this cold I got, man. Don't worry about it.
Well, yeah, whatever. Well, meet me at Big C's, all right?
Can we meet at the club, man?
Yo, that's way out of the way.
Just meet me at the club, man.
We're gonna get the kids back.
Dad, Josh, Collie is having problems with his car. We'll be back later.
Are you gonna be home for supper then?
Hello?
Stop the run.
Hey, get up. I need to talk to you for a second. Do you have the money or what?
What?
The money. My colleague says you have the money. Your girl over here says you don't. And this guy, I don't even know what he's doing here. He doesn't even know what the hell's going on.
That's because I don't know what's going on.
Shut up. I didn't ask you any questions. So do you have the money or what?
No.
Lee? Yeah. Yeah, they're saying they don't have the money, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. You keep on promising me, and you don't deliver, and I get nothing. Well, yeah, since you don't have the money, I guess you're gonna have to take the kids out of here. And I don't wanna hear your voice until you have my money.
I have the money.
What was that?
I have the money.
Is that right? And where would that be at?
It's at my bank.
Now, you wouldn't be lying to me now, would you?
No, I just want the kids home.
Where's your bank at?
It's the All-American State Bank.
Right. Yeah, Lee, I'm sending the girl up right now. She says she has the money at the All-American Bank. Yeah, I'll take the boat. All right, sounds good. All right, I'm taking you upstairs, and you're gonna go for a little boat ride. And no funny business, all right? You too, don't go anywhere.
Andy, it's just me and you now. Would you tell me what the hell is going on? What are you doing? Ow! Ow!
We gotta get out of here, okay?
So what's the plan, Lee?
Yo, the plan is we take her to the boat. Then to the boat, to the bank, and the bank, to the bling bling. Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
Great. Now what?
You know, as much as I enjoy being in dark places I've never been, what the hell is going on?
Can you just check that door? I'm gonna check this one.
This one is locked. Go!
God, I told you guys to stay put. You guys don't listen or what?
Where are they?
They're fine. You'll get them back as soon as I get my money. We just have to be patient, man. Didn't I just say we need to be patient here? Look, I'm not gonna let you guys get out of here until I get my money. I'm sorry. So I suggest we just wait this out until that girl comes back with my $50,000. That's just the way it's gonna be because I need my money.
Enough!
Found a way out of here.
All right, you two, stay with your cousin, okay? I'll be right back.
Thank you.
fine.
You know, I still don't know what the hell is going on. But congratulations. You did a good job. You didn't screw it up too bad.
Well, thanks. So quiet before.
Well, they have had a pretty rough day. So, Dad, what do you think of Andy?
Well, I think he's a pretty nice kid.
Well, do you think Mom would like him?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
I don't know. I mean, the kids seem to like him.
Oh, I don't think the kids are the only one.
What?
I've seen the two of you going to your room to see something.
Dad, nothing happened.
Mm-hmm.
No, Dad, I'm serious. Nothing happened.
Okay. Okay. Well, I gotta get up early in the morning, so try and get going. You have a good night.
Night.
Can I help you?
Is Andy home?
No, he's at his karate class today.
Oh.
Is there anything I can help you with?
Well, I'm just here to return his coat.
Oh, you must be Mandy. I've heard a lot about you. You could leave the coat with me if you'd like.
No, I'd rather just give it to him myself.
Well, like I said, he's at his karate class.
And where is that at?
That was a good one, Chifu.
Oh, good thing you like it.
That's cheating. You can't do that, Chifu.
Oh, Master don't cheat. He is game sharp. Ah, there you go. Oh.
Hello, welcome to Chifu School of Martial Art. Are you here for the 2 weeks free trial?
No.
Hmm? How may I help you?
Actually, I'm just here to see Andy.
Oh. Andy, get up.
Hold on.
Andy, oh!
Oh, Mandy, what are you doing here?
I just wanted to come by and give you your jacket.
Oh, I could have got it when I came by to babysit.
I know, it's just, I might not be home then, and I don't know, I was just cleaning my room and thought I'd drop it off.
Well, thanks.
So, I'll see you later?
Sounds good.
Okay, bye.
Ah! What? Mandy, wait.
I just feel really bad about everything I put your family through, and I wanted to apologize for stalking you and taking the kids without permission, getting us handcuffed on the rocks, getting us shot at.
Shut up. The only thing I'm upset about is being uber seasick on the boat.
I'm sorry.
It's all come down to this. Dad, no! That's a big one.
Actually, I'm very frustrated right now, okay? But we, us, the...
Sure, I didn't have anything else. This and the
just great, I gotta be there in 15 minutes. Can I use that thing out there?
I think you better. That's what?
Go on.
What's that smell? It's my Leo. Chifu knows the art of love and affection. Not other than anger and. Oh, God. Come on, work extinguisher!
Hey, you must be in! I
can't
do it
all
that.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, great. Hey, Jarrod, have a good night.
Stop! Help me! I'm dead.
Hang on. In your eyes, can you, when you say Nick, hardcore. Shoot fire almost.
Okay. Nick! If you don't go here. Nick! If you don't go.
What?
Well, we were just discussing how we're gonna get the money, and what the hell are you laughing about?
This is serious business, man.
Oh my gosh. Well, we were just discussing how we're gonna get the money, and what the hell's your problem today?
I forgot again. I think I forgot.
What's the matter?
You laugh. What's the matter? Oh, this is sick.
Jarrod. When you're pissing, move it so you can see it more. Move the piss.
Awesome.
Who are you? Get out of here. Oh,
I didn't even see you, man. Oh.
Action.
Oh. All right, let's go again.
I tried to get a real job with the time you gave me, but how could I? Ooh,
that'd be in the eye.
Slap me for real hard. Just do it. Just do it. Hurry. What the hell was that for?
Are you ready? I'm ready. I want a hug and roll. Ready, Greta?
Yep.
Action.
Oh. From rolling down the hill. Casualty.